Hello, everybody. So, I'm going to be reviewing this movie. What's up, Brian here? This is called Bad Ben. I don't know if I'm going to get in trouble for reviewing this, but a very interesting movie, documentary. Sort of. Let's just start there. It's ghosts and maybe monsters. I won't be spoiling the end, but I'll show you a few things, just a few clips from this movie.
Personal belongings.
Okay, so this guy just bought this house, foreclosed house.
I can see.
And then he. Why are you yelling?
Why don't you take your stuff with you?
Yeah, so they left everything.
Worth of stuff in here I can sell.
Where are you going?
That's the old spy doll I've ever seen. Well, it's getting late on a Friday, so let me call the electric company and try and get power on before I'm without it all weekend.
Okay, so first mistake. This is definitely his first mistake, buying a foreclosed home with everything left in it and then throwing this away.
It's just, that's the day and age we live in.
Okay, so he just went out to dinner after he threw that stuff away. This is what happens.
Now we can go inside and take a look around.
Now, I know a lot of this is probably fake and stuff, but they did a good job. Oh. Everything's been moved. Now let's. This guy bought this house. He's investigating. I don't know if you saw that, but there was somebody out in the hallway.
Hey, goddammit!
I think they did a great job on how they filmed this. It's very convincing.
Who's in here? Goddammit!